Okay, perfect. Hey guys, I'm back. Today, I just finished up my racing setup with the Assetto Corsa, and I'm gonna be riding around in ARP, well, SRP setup. You saw R34 Skyline. Good job. Going the wrong way. Unfortunately, my shifter is not working. I got paddle shifters. Honestly, even though this game is pretty old, I still love it. There's such a big community surrounding it. And honestly, the smallest touches are like the best, like this. You know, most car games like Forza, and then you're on a wheel, it only goes like this. But in this game, it's all the way. I love it. It's perfect. Set up, unfortunately, but there's a setup. Cruising around a little bit. GT86, come on, bro. It's a remote. Frontier. Reveal Project, whatever it's called. It's based off a highway in Tokyo, I think. But very fun.
Good.
So, my mic is a little far away, so it might be hard to hear me. But my wheel was broken for a while. I was actually a few years behind on updates. I didn't know that, so trying to get it to work, I thought the power cable was broken, but it was just me not updating. Ooh. And trash control. Let's see. GTRs are crazy fast. Corsa is on a major sale, so I decided to get it, so this thing's crazy. I like how it has online servers, but then you don't have to get a, well, not really, you have to get content manager, aside from that. You're in the book. Good. Sorry. What is that next to me? It's a... That's a Lambo. It's an Alfa Romeo from... So is this. So another Alfa Romeo. Can't shoot that. Porsche. Is it Audi? Can't shoot that guy. I like that Corvette. I haven't used it yet, but it sounds nice and I like it. I think it sounds nice. I was annoyed this morning because my wheel wasn't working. It hasn't been working for a while. And I'm like, I have a set of Corsa and I really want to drive it because I haven't driven it in a while. And I'm like, trying to fix my wheel to get it working. I finally get it fixed because I was, I think, 4 years behind, 3 or 4 years behind in firmware updates. So it just wouldn't turn on. So like, I had no idea, and it didn't remind me, so I was like, oh, maybe it's a firmware, so I turned it off, reinstalled it. It's like, oh, you have a bunch of firmware updates. So, happy I got that one today. But my H-shifter is completely dead. I took it apart like an idiot. And that was the day it never worked. I get that the Dustmaster shifters are really nice and everything, but I'm really thinking about seeing it with that Logitech one because it's only like on Amazon right now, it's only like $60, $59. So it's very appealing compared to the $200 the Dustmaster one was. I mean, don't get me wrong, I want to fix it, but. If I can't fix it, then I'll be getting the, This thing sounds amazing. The Lambo, the Corvette, Skyline, Miata, Porsche, another Porsche, BMW. Oh, what's wrong lane? I don't know why, but the back of this Lambo reminds me of the 4GT a little bit. I don't know why. Maybe because of the exposed bottom or something like that. And the back of it, like the hood. Is this a 4GT? This looks like a... Is it as a 4GT? That has to be. Yeah, it's a 4GT. M4, G86, or whatever sign I'm going to do. A Porsche, an Audi, a V8. Whoops. Porsche is just a really, like, a beloved car, I don't know why. I mean, it is, but it's just a classic, so everyone likes it. Well, not everyone, but at least a few people. Ooh, that's a wall.
Through there.
Yes. seems pretty... Was that almost 150? Did it hit 150? I saw 149. I wanted to see 149. These cars through tunnels are sounding so good. Like you want to spread out like this so you can flip it. This tunnel doesn't sound as good as the other tunnels. Ooh, I fit through there. Can I save it? No, I can't.
Go.
Oh, fell off to 150. Can it 160? Yes, I can. That is crazy fast. Shit. Traffic like this going once. I'm going 130 around there right now. This is crazy. But when I say that, I start crashing into people. This map is huge. I could not fit in there. I was just hoping my best. Let's see if I can. Oh shit, I think it's donut time. Too much traffic. Oh, way too much traffic. Oh my god! This thing's a beast. Again, I'm not even on a stick shifter. I mean, a base shifter. But, still angry about that, but I can't really do much about it. Let's try to take it apart again and fix it, but bad feeling when I break even more for you there. Oh my god. 70? No, I can't. Maybe. Oh, I see. You know I didn't. I jinxed that. Did I? Oh my god. Stop hitting rail. Either it sounds really good or it sounds awful. So I figured out some, like, 2 years of playing music games. But I don't know if there is games for 3 years. But still, it's either hit or miss on the sound for the RX7. It's actually hard, decently hard to run with everything. Until everyone's in the game. Oh, that's why I should go on a 2-lane road. Swerving goofy for that. Excess of 100 miles an hour. Close enough to 100. Ah, that's an Audi. That's a wall. And this is a Toyota. That's so much brake lights that I'm going to pass. Go down there. This song, GTR. Who's GTR7? Right here? No, you can't hear it. Yeah, you can't even hear it. Dang it. That's unfortunate. I'm sorry, King Josh. Oh my gosh. Trick of the and get hit by somebody in a car. Just really drift away out of it. Just do the talking. Thank you.
Crashing into me.
he was sort of in between before. I can make it. Yes, I can. Anywhere near. get in front of this target. Yep. It's the game time to get off. I guess see you guys next video. I'ma head out. I hope you have a nice day. Yeah. Like button, subscribe, and yeah. Have a nice day.